8 foods to lose weight and get a flat belly and a leaner body. In order to lose weight, you'll need to prepare yourself for a battle against belly fat, which can be extremely difficult. This is by far the most difficult fat to eliminate from your body, and maintaining a flat belly is no easy feat either. Even if it seems impossible, it is possible to maintain a good-looking flat belly. All you need to succeed is determination and discipline. In this video, we are going to look at 8 foods to include to lose weight, help with a healthy lifestyle, and to get a flat belly and a leaner body. Remember, eating one healthy meal, and then eating foods that are high in complex carbohydrates and little to no sugar will help you lose weight and get you that flat belly. If you want to lose belly fat, the first thing you need to think about is what you eat on a daily basis. This video is not medical advice and should not be substituted for medical advice or used to diagnose any health concerns. Always consult your primary care doctor or medical professional with any health concerns. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to this channel. Our goal is to bring you the best information possible along with encouragement and tips for creating a healthy lifestyle. You'll need to come up with a few adjustments in your eating habits and diet so that you can eat the best foods for losing belly fat and reduce the amount of food you eat that is bad for you. Everyone wants a flat belly, and they want to look good, but few people want to do what it takes. Remember, you didn't get to the place you are overnight. It's going to take time to get rid of the belly that snuck up on you. A person's appearance can be influenced by their diet to the extent that it accounts for as much as 80% of their overall makeup. In order to achieve a flat stomach, you must eat the right foods. Here are the best foods to lose weight and get a flat belly, and to get you on the right path to a healthy diet. 1. Eat the right fats. While fat by itself is not a food, it is worth including on our list. Keep an eye on your saturated and monounsaturated fat intake. Not keeping track of fat can ruin your weight loss efforts. Saturated fat is solid at room temperature and primarily made from animal products. Saturated fats are known as saturated fatty acids. Butter, lard, meat fat, solid shortening, palm oil, and coconut oil are all examples of saturated fats. Higher levels of cholesterol are associated with the consumption of saturated fats. Good fat comes from oils such as olive oil, avocado, and some nuts are rich sources of monounsaturated fatty acids, otherwise known as MUFAs. Several health benefits of monounsaturated fats have been documented. Losing weight, lowering one's risk of heart disease, and decreasing inflammation are just a few of the benefits they provide. Monounsaturated fats found in almonds and other nuts help keep you feeling full. In addition to helping with weight loss, they also aid in curbing hunger. But keep in mind that they are still high in fat, so only eat a small amount. 2. Lean protein. Muscle is made up of lean protein. As a result, building muscle increases fat burning and speeds up metabolism. You'll also benefit from the fact that your body burns more calories digesting protein than it does digesting carbohydrates or fat. Fish, skinless chicken, and lean red meat are all excellent sources of lean protein. 3. Pulses and beans. Beans and other pulses contain a lot of fiber, which helps you feel full for longer periods of time. Additionally, they help to build muscle and burn fat. A diet high in beans and lentils such as chickpeas and haricot beans should be the rule rather than the exception. 4. Greens such as spinach and kale. Spinach and other greens are also high in fiber, which means they will keep you feeling full longer. They are also a great way to increase the nutritional value of your food. 5. Eggs and dairy products. Eating eggs and dairy products can help you build muscle and burn fat at the same time. Eggs are a good source of protein and can be prepared in a number of ways. 6. Oats are a healthy choice. Energy levels are boosted and blood sugar levels are stabilized by oats, which prevents hunger pangs. As a bonus, it's packed with fiber, which will keep you satisfied until lunchtime. Every morning, eat a bowl of oatmeal. 7. Consuming a diet rich in omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids. For optimal health and well-being, you need to include plenty of healthy fats in your diet. They also aid in the reduction of body fat and the growth of muscle mass. 8. Bread and cereals made from whole grains, such as rye and wheat. Consume a lot of whole grain products, such as bread and cereals. But make sure you don't overdo it with bread and cereals. By eating whole grain foods, you'll be able to stay full longer. These 8 foods will aid in weight loss and getting a flat belly by burning calories and fat. You'll notice a difference as soon as you start replacing simple carbohydrates and sugar and including these foods in your diet. It's not just about eating the right kinds of food that will help you lose weight throughout your body, it is necessary to engage in regular physical activity. Sleep well and practice healthy eating habits, which are essential elements of a successful weight loss plan and getting a flat belly. If you have any suggestions of foods that can be added to this list, leave them in the comments below this video. Make sure to subscribe to this channel so you can be notified each time a video comes out. Thank you for watching.